think you need to do. You need to look at the game we played for 90 minutes. So it's not going to be enough, but we have to do it. Looking at your opponents.
Yeah, they're a good side. You know. They beat us 2-0. But like now it's a more broken. So we have to do it.
This is your first time kuchamba mu final Harare City.
Zvinofadza kuchaita
chaunga vimbise masupporters e Harare City kuchamba mu Harare
City.
Unaona ili timu yakaita sei amuityo here kuti haumainewo setimu yakambotamba ikahunawo mu final pale kumagira
matimu hapana ili timu kukachika best stand kufanana kwacho panyango ari good research vano best team that day tinguva ipicha sei
iwo chaunofunga kuti
unofanira kunyatsa
Yeah, they've been working hard and we must win this cup at all costs. We need maximum concentration, work as a team, work hard. I think we're going to win this cup.
And I know a lot of new guys are also by the camp going to this year's final. You as a senior player, what are you telling them so that you work hard to reap what you want to reap this season?
Yes, we've got new guys in our camp. But in football, there's no new people, you know. Since we started playing this tournament, this is our third time playing a final, and it motivates us as a team. And as a team, we are promising our supporters, our executive, the technical team, that we are going to work hard coming Saturday. And, against our mind, it's not going to be easy.
Our mind is a great game. We're going to treat our mind as our opponents. We are playing, going to play the final as the final. Whatever he said, whether he said or didn't say it, it is unfortunate for him as a coach.
Do you have anything against TKF?
Nothing, nothing. Kind is Zambian and Zimbabwe. We are brothers. We can be different from nationalities. So he's a colleague on the field of play. And I'm not going to play Kind, I'm going to play Oman. The same as he's not going to play Harare Pilani, he's going to play Harare City.
Okay. Soon after beating Harare City, you declared that you want to win this cup. If you play Oman, and now you're playing Oman, do you still believe you can
beat Oman? Yeah, one thing for sure, I have to believe. I'll only lose my belief after 90 minutes if I have lost. But at the present moment, definitely, we are 90 minutes away from victory, both teams. It's a different game altogether. They can win, you can win, but we are preparing to win it.
How are you stacking up maybe the guys for this final?
One thing for sure is a final is a motivating feat on its own. As much as we need to sack them, as much as we want to push them, but it's self-motivating.
For these and other stories, visit our website www.263chat.com. Follow us on Twitter @263chat and like our Facebook page, 263chat.